Want to know the secret to remembering anything? Whether you're studying for an exam or learning a new language, the key is to test yourself frequently. In Goodnotes, you can turn your notes straight into study sets and do exactly that. Study sets are designed to help you train your brain and memorize concepts or topics more effectively. Think of them as your personal set of virtual flashcards, allowing you to test yourself and reinforce your knowledge. Here's how you can use study sets in Goodnotes to study smarter. To create a study set, in the library view, tap New and choose Study Set. Each page will have two cards, a question and an answer card. When you use these cards later, the question part will be shown, and you'll have to guess the answer. Simply tap anywhere in the card to start writing. You can choose to handwrite, type, or insert images as questions or prompts. To add a new page, drag your page to the left or tap the Add button within your notebook. If you already have notes on the subject, here's a tip to make your study sets faster. Open your notes in split-screen mode. Drag and drop or copy and paste items from your notes into your cards. Another way to create study sets in bulk is to import from a CSV file. If you've been using another Flashcards app, you can easily export each set into a CSV file. You can then import that straight into Goodnotes and your study sets will be ready-made. Once you've created a set of questions and answers, it's time to put them to use. At the top, tap the study icon. There are two modes to choose from. The first is practice mode. Practice mode will simply run through all of your flashcards and you can flip through them as you like. You can choose to shuffle the cards or go through them in order. You also have the option of showing the answer side first. If you're using a keyboard, you can tap the spacebar to flip a card and use the arrow keys to navigate through different cards. The second is Smart Learn, which takes a more scientific approach to testing your knowledge. Instead of showing you the entire study set each time, Smart Learn curates what you see and when. For example, it learns which cards you have a more difficult time with and will show you those more often. What's more, our brains remember information better when we space out our revision. This way, each time you revise, you've taken a break from the material and have forgotten some of it and need to actively recall it back again. Study sets predict when you'll forget something and tell you when and what to review to maximize how much you absorb. So when you use Smart Learn to study, Smart Learn does the thinking for you and creates a strategic study plan that constantly adapts to your learning. There's also a scratch paper section that you can open up if you need the space to work through a problem. When you're testing yourself, you have to search your brain to produce an answer. This process of trying to remember is called active recall, and activating that cognitive stress has been shown to increase long-term memory. So if you want the power to remember anything, try out the study sets in Goodnotes. Happy studying!